Hello everyone. Maybe you remember MyQ 8.2 introduction a couple months back when we highlighted several game changers. Let's have a look on the one of the game changers now in more detail. I am Michal Greppel, Chief Business Development Officer at MyQ, and I will now tell you more about the MyQ Desktop Client. This is a successor of previous services which were integrated in the MyQ. The MyQ Desktop Client, or MDC, actually substitutes the print server in several situations, which can be home-based users, remote location, or remote location with the limited connectivity or coming temporary offline. MyQ Desktop Client, or MDC, is actually the client application which can run on the Windows or Mac OS. It replaces the Smart Job Manager and Smart Print services, which has been available in MyQ long time ago. This version actually brings more improvements and integrates these two features into one. MyQ Desktop Client also substitutes the print server when it's not available or when it's actually not suitable to have it installed in the specific office and or in the specific environment. So let's have a look on the first scenario, the home-based users. We would like to react to the current trends and situation where many people are located in their homes outside the network, but actually they are required to work as they would be in the office actually. In this situation, we would like to offer perfectly 100% solution which actually covers all the printing management, printing jobs they would like to do. And so with the MDC installed on the PC, actually users can print. The job is accounted in very high detail. The job policies are applied. User can actually select before the print whatever he wants to assign the job to some specific project or to the cost center, whatever the quota or credit applies. Actually, the behavior is pretty same as the user would be sitting in the office, connected directly to the print server. Plus, the MyQ Desktop Client can work next to the network devices, also on the USB or LPT connected devices. The user's PC have to be connected with the print server at least via VPN. The jobs are spooled completely locally. There is no large data transfer between the MDC and the print server. The second option where the MDC can be used are the small offices. In the case that the office is quite small and this is not feasible to install the print server in the environment, as this is quite small or doesn't make sense because it operates only few users and there are few devices. In such situation, the MDC installed on each of the user's PC actually substitutes the print server fully. Actually, the MDC client installed on each of the PC or laptop can pretty nicely substitute the behavior of the print server. The jobs are still spooled locally, so there is no large data transfer between the remote located PCs and the print server. But on the same time, the metadata transfer is covered, so the print server knows the detail about the print jobs. So user can pretty work as it would be normally print server installed in the environment. The user's PC have to be connected with the print server at least via VPN. And the pull printing is available. So even that the MDCs are installed without the print server in the branch, users just simply gets to the device, uses cards or pin code to authenticate and gets these prints done. User can do the very similar stuff as the home-based user, plus in the case that there are more devices in the environment, the pull print is available, but also it allows user to select fallback printer in the case that one of the devices is not available. And the last variant how MyQ Desktop Client can be used is actually remote sites, but which are getting offline or which are not connected well to the print server. The connection is weak, the bandwidth is very low, or the site is getting offline. It can happen. And in this case, the MDC client should work fully independent of the print server. How it works now? The site is getting disconnected, but the MDC client somehow substitutes the work of the print server for some period of time. User can still use the project selection, accounting groups or the cost centers, the credit quota applied for some time. In the case that the gap is too long and the disconnection is not only temporary, then the MDC client is working in just limited mode. But still, the MDC client monitors all the print jobs, so the accounting is still very precise. The MDC client knows whether a job is simplex, duplex, color, black and white, or how many pages are being printed. All information gets synchronized with the print server when it gets online. Thank you very much for listening. In the case you are interested, please download the MDC client from our website and enjoy the best of it.